My name is Nick Thomas and I'm the country director for the British Council in the Philippines. IELTS is an English exam that is part-owned by the British Council, by Cambridge, and by IDP.
The IELTS consists of listening, reading, writing, and speaking module. The academic module is for candidates wishing to study at undergraduate or postgraduate levels and for those seeking professional registration. The general training module is for candidates wishing to migrate to an English-speaking country and for those wishing to train or study at below degree level. Both modules cover all four language skills: listening, reading, writing, and speaking. Everyone takes the same listening and speaking test. There are different reading and writing tests for the academic and general training modules.
Lots of different organisations accept IELTS certification. Among them would be immigration authorities, but also education institutions around the world. And that includes the UK, Australia, Canada, New Zealand, but also the US. Well, first of all, it's a requirement for many academic courses in English-speaking countries. So a lot of people need to take IELTS in order to get admitted into a university course. But also, it's actually a very good way of assessing one's own English level, because you get a score from the exam that tells you really where your English level is at. I think the best advice for anybody who is going to take IELTS is to make sure that you work very hard on your English and get it to the best level possible, because IELTS is a very accurate test of your English level.